For so many children, home internet access is out of reach, and it's affecting their performance in school.
The homework gap is much bigger than just homework. Students that don't have access to the internet are really at a disadvantage.
I've seen kids that don't have access, and it's really hindered their ability to be a part of the classroom.
They can't keep up. If young people don't have the access, they'll fall through the cracks.
Some kids will have to go to the nearby fast food place to get online because they can't do it at home. It's heartbreaking. It's sad because it doesn't need to be.
Innovative technology should improve the state of humankind. It's not that they don't have the ability to learn, it's that they really don't have the access to the information. And I think that's what we are really responsible for.
When they do have access, they're not at a disadvantage. Tomorrow could be different from today.
Imagine the world that will be available to them just by having a new set of tools that they can live their lives with.